This video is brought to you by Smash Balloon. In this video, Syed and I are going to talk about the 6 best newsletter plugins that you can have on your website. And they're easy to set up and they're powerful for growing your email list. So if growing your email list is important for you right now, make sure you check out this video. And make sure you watch to the end where I'll share a tip on how to get started creating your own email newsletter.
Number one is Constant Contact. It is one of the most popular email marketing service in the world, and they have a WordPress plugin for newsletters. And I really believe that all the newsletters should be sent through an email marketing service to increase deliverability. And that's why Constant Contact is number one. It also works with many of the leading WordPress form plugins like WP Forms, have a built-in integration for Constant Contact so you can quickly build your newsletter subscriber forms. And it's even available in the free version. The benefit of Constant Contact, the number one is, of course, the email deliverability is really good. You can also segment your list, set up automated emails with the autoresponders and drip campaigns. They have a very generous free trial, so you don't have to pay to get started. You can start on the trial and see if you like it. It integrates with e-commerce plugins like WooCommerce and Shopify, etc. And the one big thing that Constant Contact offers that other providers don't is their support is really top-notch, because they offer both email, chat, and phone support, which is really, really important. And the pricing is very small business friendly.
And number two is OptiMonster. So OptiMonster is a very popular marketing and pop-up plugin for WordPress. It'll let you personalize all of your pop-ups and opt-in forms so you can grow your email list and convert more of your abandoning visitors into subscribers. And it works with all major email service providers and popular plugins like SendinBlue, MailPoet, and Constant Contact, one of the biggest ones. You can use OptiMonster's exit intent technology, which will create a pop-up just as soon as the visitor is about to leave your site. That way you don't interrupt their experience while they're on your site.
Number three is SendinBlue. It is another email marketing service, very similar to Constant Contact. And it's another one that we highly recommend. It's very easy to use. And one of the things is that it has a forever free plan, very limited, but forever free plan that you can get started with. And they come with a simple plugin for WordPress. Along with email marketing, you can also use SendinBlue to send emails through your website. It is one of our top recommendations for SMTP service. It works with WP Mail, SMTP, and other SMTP services, which improves your website's email deliverability. The customer service, again, is helpful, very responsive. If you're using WooCommerce, you can use SendinBlue to send all your WooCommerce emails as well. It comes with all the automation, the segmentation, and everything that you would expect from an email marketing service. And the other thing is that they're really big in Europe, and they also have SMS functionalities that you can add on top of your email newsletters. They're a really popular provider.
And number four is MailPoet. So MailPoet is a newsletter plugin for WordPress that works with your WooCommerce online store, which is perfect if you're wanting to do transactional emails to your customer base. With the standard version, you'll need an account with a third party like Constant Contact, but you can choose their premium and sending service, which will take care of sending emails for up to 1,000 subscribers. It's really cool to get started with them. You simply install the plugin and you work from it from your WordPress dashboard. And that just means you don't have to log in to any third party service. There's a there's the free version that goes up to 100 subscribers that makes it a great option if you're budget friendly. Now, when it comes to sending emails, there's a range of templates, although it's not as many templates as some others. So you might do a little bit of customizing for your templates to get it to look exactly how you want.
Number five is Bloom from Elegant Themes. If you're using Divi, you can use the Bloom plugin to create newsletter signup forms that encourages people to join your email list. They can appear after a certain interval, like after 5 seconds, or you can simply add them in specific locations like your website sidebar or footer or something like that. If you already have an Elegant Themes account and you're using Divi, then it comes without any extra cost. That's one of the big things, big advantage for it. They have several different options for displaying, whether it's pop-up or fly-ins, as they call it. It integrates with Constant Contact, it integrates with MailPoet, it integrates with SendinBlue, some of the other options that we've mentioned here. There's two downsides to it, because very similar to OptiMonster, right? But the reason why we prefer OptiMonster at the top is because the range of templates that you get with Bloom is limited. You know, there are several color variations of each layout, but the type of templates are limited. It doesn't have the same powerful personalization and targeting features that OptinMonster has, and doesn't have some of the other Optin types like your gamified spin to win things that you're seeing now. Some of the modern campaign types aren't there. But other than that, Bloom is a solid solution.
Number six is Newsletter. This is also a free WordPress plugin that lets you send as many emails out as you want. The premium version will also integrate with other plugins like WooCommerce and WP Forms and offer extra features. It is free and you can integrate it with SMTP providers for newsletter, and that just helps the deliverability of your newsletter. You can also control how fast the emails get sent out, and that's just so that the web host, they won't place limits on you. Just like email newsletters, social media following and growing your social media is important for your brand or for your website. SmashBalloon makes it super easy to set up and integrate your social media followings either from Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, or YouTube. With SmashBalloon, you can easily integrate all those social media profiles in with your website. To get started, just head over to smashballoon.com and make sure you use promo code WPBVIP to get the best discount on SmashBalloon. And now make sure you check out this video next, where Sarah from OptinMonster walks you through the whole process of setting up an email newsletter form for your website. And thanks for watching.